doctor who first told me my son was autistic. Could have saved us both a lot of time if he just said the truth. Autistic kids don't give a...